Good morning, y'all, or afternoon. It's 12:01, so I guess it's afternoonish. I have to take a COVID test today, but before I dive into my day, make sure you are subscribed, make sure you like this video, hit the notification button so that you are notified when I post new videos. Now, side note, I cannot wait to get my hair braided and my eyebrows waxed. Like, I just need a day to, like, voila. You know what I mean? But it's not going to happen anytime soon because after I get Christmas out the way, I'll be Gucci. I'm very scared to go take this COVID test. My job / parents are requiring all of the employees to take a COVID test. My dad has pre-existing conditions and they will be home today. They've been gone for, actually they left the day after Thanksgiving, so we've not gotten to do any, you know, Christmas activities. The things we normally do leading up to Christmas, we've not got to do them, and we haven't seen our parents. But they coming home and my dad's like, hey, everybody gotta get tested before we get there. Like, where they are, they've been like in a bubble getting tested every few days, you know, because of the production that they're working on. I've not gotten a COVID test. I've been safe-ish, and I say ish because I've still been going to things like Kennedy's dance competition, but we do mask up. But the main thing that I've been focusing on is me and the girls' immune systems. You know what I mean? We still wash our hands, sanitize, disinfect. But we've not been the safest social distancers, and I can admit that. I can definitely admit we have not been the safest at social distancing. At the beginning of the pandemic, I was like, I stayed at home for about a month and a half. I did not leave my house. I didn't go to work. Nothing. I stayed inside. And then duty calls. You know, I can't afford to not work, to not, like, Kennedy's dance team, like, if she miss practices, she don't dance. I've already paid for certain things for dance, and, you know, the dance studio, they have somebody come in, sanitize, and make sure the girls wear masks. They don't always do the right thing, but we've been being safe-ish. I have relaxed a little bit, I ain't gonna lie, but I have not relaxed on our daily immune system. Elderberry, echinacea, turmeric, ginger, garlic. I have this product called Breath of Life. It's from Queen Afua. If you don't know about Queen Afua, go look up Queen, A-F-U-A, Queen Afua. She's a holistic teacher. She practices, she's been doing it for a while. She started because she had asthma. She has this product called Breath of Life, and it's just pure peppermint and eucalyptus oil. Just 2 or 3 drops on your tongue. I do it twice a day for me and the kids because I feel like, you know what I mean? I've heard COVID attacks the respiratory system and your lungs and stuff like that. So the eucalyptus and peppermint helps that. It aids in you being able to breathe, opening up everything that's supposed to flow the right way. So that's what we do. Anyway, I'm taking a rapid COVID test so you guys will know the results today. So stay tuned. Y'all keep asking me. Tia, stop. Ask her. Answer to them so they can stop asking me on my channel when you gonna post on your channel.
You ask too many questions, man. Hopefully,
okay, so that answers all of those questions. Okay.
It's about to go down.
Nigga scared.
How much stuff does she got in her hand?
A bunch of niggas. It's 5 of us.
Feel my heart, okay, baby.
My heart ain't up there.
Hi.
Your heart ain't up there.
Hello.
Under your titty,
baby.
Look at
your time. No, you can't,
baby. The lady just came to the
car. How far that thing gotta go up?
No, it's just halfway.
Yeah, not far.
No, that's right. Like a man saying, let me put it halfway in. That's far.
Can you turn that
music on? You got to focus, huh?
Porsche, I got you.
Yeah. I don't
know. You supposed to go first?
Yeah, absolutely. With no shame.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
she
been stepping
up
for that
phone.
And two of just, I don't know.
Oh, yeah,
like
it went
for
that time.
She liked to get tickled.
Mm-hmm. She did. It wasn't too bad though, was it?
Nah, it just make your eyes a little watery, but that's it. Look at her.
You can do my legs.
No.
Where is she going around?
I'm gone.
All right, so it's only midnight, so we'll only go halfway up your nose.
Pop off.
Nothing to be scared of. Alright, take a deep breath. Let it out slowly through your nose.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. She, and then she get mad again. Stop acting stupid.
No, it ain't that bad.
See?
Just
not far. Oh, okay. You looking at these windows now? Now you got my. I gotta lock them. I'm gonna lock them.
Why am I taking these
from friends?
So it's midnight,
so it's
falling. I'm gonna go
talk
with your nose.
Okay. I'm straight. I'm not extra.
Chantal, you can't
get someone. No, you're in the middle.
Let it out fully to your nose.
How many times you gotta twist it?
It's supposed to be for 10 seconds.
Uh-huh.
So.
Yeah.
I do a fast 10.
No.
It's not.
Oh.
She just make your eyes water.
That's what I just said.
She going next. She in the middle.
She going next.
She next for you.
No. Oh, I keep making this lady go around this car like
she did that.
Oh. I just locked the window.
All right, what's your name?
Push it, push it. Girl, get you. So Tyler, you can't be spitting out.
Here we go.
Come on, Black. You got it.
Come on, Jack.
Yeah.
Push, do not jump back. Don't do nothing crazy.
I'm not. I'm a beast.
July
7/26/86.
Okay. That girl went blank.
I can say it's not July, it's 7.
Okay. All right, take a deep breath. Let it out slowly through your nose.
Wait.
All right, take a deep breath. Let it out slowly through your nose.
You'll put a thing in your mouth, you know?
Oh, it's not that bad.
I told you.
That's all right, guys. Thank you. My people make it like.
Okay. How long is it gonna be?
Okay, so it wasn't that bad. I was being extra over dramatic for nothing because I seen everybody else talking about it was gonna be bad, but it wasn't that bad. So we have to wait. Hush.
What's wrong with your phone? Is that a filter?
I remember I told y'all my phone. Y'all can't see that though. You would never know. Anyways, 45 minutes, we'll know something. So everybody got our results back. We are all negative in these streets.
I'm positive.
No, Chantal played a prank on her daddy, made the man almost cry. But no COVID here. Merry Christmas.
You can see.
Since we've been kids. It doesn't matter where we are. Tia always has to pee. She always in a tank to go pee.